First up, I'd like to congratulate both teams on great seasons and a great, great ball game this afternoon. I'll tell you, when you get this far, there's only two teams left in Division II, two of the best teams right here on the field today. And you come down, nobody is a second place team today already. You can also be very, very proud of yourself. Now, I pass out the medals. The principal from McCall Regional, Mr. Kovacs, will now give out the medals to the girls, and Mr. Gillis and